And welcome back, folks, to the last part of Batman Arkham Knight. Now, I say that it's the last part, but surprisingly, it might not be the last part. So we shall see. We shall see. Because if I'm right about this, which I don't think I am, I mean, I might be, this might be the end game here. In the last episode, we did a couple we helped Robin contain some bad dudes in Batman's secret Joker lockup. Found out that Batman's the last Joker. And, well, some other crazy stuff happened. And then, well, the Arkham Knight deployed the Cloudburster and is now descended Gotham into a cloud of madness. This kind of reminds me of the original Spider-Man game on the PS1, where the where Dr. Octopus deployed that huge gas cloud on New York City, so Spider-Man couldn't like go down, and if you went down, you like died instantly. It was a game over. That game was so much fun. I don't know what happened to it. I was playing it earlier, like a month or two ago. And now all of a sudden, it just kind of like disappeared. Without a trace. I wonder if somebody like took it. Either that or I misplaced it. Knowing me, I probably misplaced it, but... So, I'm gonna guess that I can't do any side quests until later on in the game. Because, well, most of the side quests are down there. Briefing.
Masks just slow that stuff down for like 10 seconds at best. Besides, it's worse than the usual stuff.
How come?
Surprise, motherfucker.
Increase the time. Use your knife! Oh!
Take out the medic. So this part will probably be longer than the other parts. I mean, I've been shooting for mainly hour parts if I can. But yet, seeing as that I'm right near the end, I might as well just go full out. Hold on one second, ladies and gentlemen, my girlfriend just texted me.
Look at this guy! He's broken bones he didn't even know he had! You, sir, just got a taste of the new dynamic duo.
Stagg's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
No, so now I gotta do this weird minigame.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us!
That should do it. 100%.
Voice calibration complete.
Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him.
Eh.
I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stag won't have gone far, but he knows this airship inside out. Our orders are to shoot on sight.
I need to get closer.
Convince that thing the Arkham Knight's got strapped to his tank? Cloudburst. Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. He seems like a smart guy.
Yeah, double-crossing Scarecrow ain't too smart, now is it?
Maybe not, but he could be more used to us alive.
I need to get closer.
Not understand.
Oh, I'll kill the old bastard, don't worry about that. I'm just saying, if I was in charge, maybe I'd handle things differently, you know?
Yeah, well, you're not in charge. Do your damn job. The next kill squad's gonna be coming after us.
I need to get closer.
Probably not the smartest thing to do, but... Oh, shit, that's a medic. I gotta take him out somehow.
Are we dying? We better not be dying, Bruce.
Madre de sino. Don't know what that means. I think that's Spanish for son of a bitch. Great, now I get to do this all over again. Hey.
I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stag won't have gone far, but he knows this airship inside out. Where the hell is this old bastard hiding? What if he escaped? Where to? Scarecrow gas is all over the city.
One sec, guys. I think I've gone nuts. Because I could have sworn I just heard something crash and burn in my room. But what it was? I don't know. It's just...
Around for cover us. You need to wake up.
up. There's something moving down there. Could have been a rat or something.
This guy's nervous.
There's no sign of a struggle. Someone snuck up on him. It was Batman. You're fine. Get going. We're in the middle of something here.
Cheap shot. I'll give you that one for free. Pair up. Watch your backs.
Sir! Someone cover me, I'm checking our wounded.
Where is he?
Here, by the human testing pods.
I've got your back!
Oh, God, no.
Doc, help this guy, he's down! What's your location? Here, by the human testing pods!
This was too easy. Well, the third time around.
Nothing I can do for you, but I'll find that freak.
Maybe that freak will find you first.
It's too late, Batman. I already have the cloudburst. Stag can't help you now. Target's dead. Throw the old bastard out of his own blimp.
I've still got Stag's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Simon Stag, open.
Sergeant, the vital lab team is down. Deploy serpent drones to all exits. Batman does not leave that ship.
Sir, the cloudburst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Okay, Stag. Where are you hiding?
Probably in plain sight.
Stag must have been crawling around on the floor, trying to hide from the militia.
Okay. You hiding down here, Stag?
Come here. Please, don't hurt me.
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst. Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Goldfish.
Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the cloudburst tank.
Give him? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
Where's Wally West when you need him? Yeah, I think that was just for the,
soak up the view.
No thanks. Holy crap, it's almost 1 o'clock in the morning here.
How did you persuade Poison Ivy to come rallying to the aid of a city she despises? Threats, blackmail, charm. She's dying. My toxin strikes at the minds of humans, but it leeches the life from her. Dr. Isley cannot stop me, but how noble you were to make her Gotham's first line of defense.
Well, I was gonna make her, you know, the running back, but shit happens, as they say.
When Scarecrow said the whole city, he really meant it.
Oh, there's gotta be something to grapple to.
Turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
Whee! I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats! Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Sir, you're running out of time.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow breath.
Oh, God.
All that effort must be tiring you out. You're getting sleepy, Bats. Rock up my back. See, I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breaths, great lungfuls of fear. Soon that will be gone, and I will be here. Oh, get in! I'm awakening every brain cell. Your gray matter's turning green.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Just think of the fun we'll have then. Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham at our mercy. And you know what the best part is? You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat. I don't know about you, pal, but I can hardly wait.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile's scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plants are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founder's Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it.
Gotta do this quick, guys. Shut up. Shut up.
I will come back.
I always come back.
I'm on Founder's Island. Time to scan for Ion's roots.
Located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location.
You know what? What if Batman didn't have Alfred to be his, like, onboard navigational computer? I mean, would Batman just, like, go out and buy a GPS? I have a lot of parts to upload for the next couple of days.
I need to head underground.
Hurry, please!
She wants me to hurry? Well, I'll hurry.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, sir. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap. I've got him! He's by Port Adams!
They weren't so tough.
Where the hell did he go?
He was right there. Get him!
Throws offline at the container yard!
I need to find a way to reach the center of the container yard.
can't believe you're still running errands for that titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bat, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a joke of wonderland!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
You gotta be just going at the right speed in order to race up a wall like this. Me? I'm just not so lucky right now. I think you need to be going at the right speeds, or am I just being retarded?
The tank will kill me if I try and get out of the vent. I can blind it temporarily using the remote hack device. The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time.
What the fuck is shooting at me?
Oops! You're dead! Ooh, wait. Does that mean I'm dead? Get up, Bruce! Get up!
Ugh, I'm getting slow. I'm getting tired.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
Are you fucking serious? This is embarrassing on so many levels.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
Oh,
fucking serious?
Aw, off to see Mom and Pop at that big country club in the sky.
Oh my god, my eyes hurt and they're getting heavier. I don't want to fall asleep. I need to beat this.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for terror in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled.
Fucking hell! God.
Didn't you know, Dark Knight? You can't fight fear.
There's gotta be some way to disable those tanks.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for terror in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
Sorry, I didn't mean to get off camera there. Getting tired. I don't know, ladies and gentlemen, this might not be the last part. Alright, hold on, I'm gonna try something stupid. Nope. Doesn't work. This thing turns around.
Don't head towards the light, Bruce. It's not fair. They'll never let me in.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for terror in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
Oh
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online.
Ow! I just got bitch smacked by a tank. Could I have used the Raptors this entire time?
Digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's over, Bats. Bob is dead. Gotham's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice, and your popularity's falling faster than the flying raisins on Bring Your Kid to Work Day. There's nothing left to fight for.
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world see now? My toxin choking its streets. Blood.
Oh.
Poisoning the saplings you thought could stop me. And now, Dark Knight, I turn to you. But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for. The hope that dies.
Right.
Do you need me to spell it out for you? Scarecrow's won! There's no...
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Start embracing your Joker side!
Well, did I unlock that? Because I think I know what I have to do here. Yeah, it's unlocked.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
There we go.
Mm-hmm.
my sincerest apologies, but my search for the Arkham Knight's identity has proved fruitless.
Nothing?
I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate, but no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp was unstable.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a co-conspirator looking to finish their work?
Exactly.
You need to protect it. I don't know how much longer I can hold on.
Sergeant, there's a weed grown tall in Divinity Churchyard. Cut it down.
Sending drones in now, sir. Batman's in pressure. I've got him. Fire!
Stop thinking you can save anything! Oh, you found another tree! Well, I've still got the cloudburst. You want to finish this? Come to Bleak Island. Then, it'll be over.
Sounds good to me.
Batman, I've cleared as much of the toxin as I can. You must find the cloudburst. It's killing my plans.
Alfred, raise the bridges. He's not getting off Bleak Island.
Are you sure, sir?
Get the Batwing to scan the cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, you're entrapping yourself with an enemy that has you severely outgunned.
No, I'm trapping him.
Seven Cobra tanks. Hold on, do I have many wing tech points? No, that's probably weapons, probably itself. Wow, I need one more point and then I can increase the armor for this bad boy.
He's here!
Engage!
God damn, I can't get a freaking break all of a sudden. I don't understand, why can't I just take a pot shot at it? I mean, if my reticle is on it, just let me fire. Who says I'm running? Actually, surprisingly, I have done a lot of good.
Batman spotted at the clock tower! I got him!
I can fucking turbo boost! Why couldn't I use the afterburner? Oh, God, my shoulder's killing me.
You're finished. And Gotham's finished too.
Yeah, well, I'd like to know who you are, sir.
back stronger. Hit harder than before. You're wrong, Savior. And I'm gonna show you how wrong you are.
We own the streets, Batman, not you!
Slipping.
Who's gonna fight crime now? Robin?
Speaking of Robin, what the hell's going on? Is he still, like, locked in the cage? God damn, almost hit an hour of recording, and I'm no close to the end. I fell through the fog of war. Over into this line of sight of a cope.
You won't get away this time.
Rocksteady, you need to fix your fucking game. Understand, Rocksteady, that that might happen once or twice. What do you mean, to happen 3-4 times in a row? Come on, Rocksteady, get your shit together, please.
Remaining.
trust him, sir. Nothing here.
Our time will come. We'll drag his corpse through these streets.
No, you won't. The only thing we'll be dragging is your ass back to. Actually, not back to. To Arkham. Cobra almost spotted me. We don't want that now, do we?
How's the cloudburst operating?
Its power source is internal, but the device has been modified with a coolant system to avoid overheating.
That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60mm cannon. But one strike won't be enough, and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
Thank you. damaged, guys. Tank's hurting, at least. Pretty much, I'm just playing chicken with the Arkham Knight, in a way. Over here.
Try, Ron. You're just delaying the inevitable.
It's like really fucking intense, guys. Like, seriously.
That car's not strong enough! Neither are you! Ready for the cloud. Just, I gotta wait for the cloudburst to overcharge. Shit. Oh, fuck. He got down here. Shit. And of course, I glitch out of the fucking world.
Finished, and Gotham's finished too.
It is done, Detective. My robots have finished their noble task and filled the city with my riddles. Explore, enjoy. It is done. Enjoy. Fail to solve them. Fall into self-loathing and despair. End it all by plunging into the dark yet welcoming waters of the bay.
Thank you. loose.
No escape!
He's trying to overheat the cloudburst. Leave now.
He cannot win!
You will have your chance to kill him.
I'm not waiting anymore.
This Arkham Knight fellow seems to be a little pissed. Two down, two to go. We got this, guys. We can do this. Do you believe in me? Do you guys believe in me? I'm glad you guys believe in me. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Down, one more to go.
The cloudburst Cloudburst won't withstand another strike. Retreat.
No! This is to the end.
Tricky because I'm gonna have to like try to get in front of him.
Show yourself!
Explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Ever!
Yes.
Sir, the Arkham Knight. Did you subdue him?
He's gone.
You don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
God damn!
The Batmobile is trapped beneath the fear toxin. I should stick to the rooftops.
The cloudburst was mine. My greatest weapon, my instrument of fear. I will exact vengeance for this upon you and all your allies. Like poison ivy, My toxin overwhelms her. She's paying the price for opposing me right now.
I also think that that fight was bullshit. I mean, come on, all that just for what just happened there? There's nothing I can grapple onto in time. I want to get caught in the cloud. Still, a little bit of a bullshit move right there. I mean, we were so close. I could.
You think anyone's gonna survive?
Feel it.
Ivy. Ivy sacrificed herself for the city.
Dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comes from might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
Oh. Yeah, let's go finish up Man-Bat, and then we'll go finish
the story. The bat creature has a distinctive echolocation delivery. If I listen carefully, I'll be able to track its movement and hunt it down.
Don't you, Batman? Savor this fleeting delusion of victory. The Arkham Knight may have fled in terror, but now his army answers to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city, forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies, and Gotham dies with it.
Alfred, I found another body. The mutilation pattern looks to be identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears Gotham does indeed have a serial killer in its midst. And here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
I'm going to scan the body for unique identifiers. There's a bullet lodged deep in the upper bicep. This type of ammunition is predominantly used with a hunting rifle that hasn't been manufactured in over a decade. The left foot is missing several toes. The site of amputation suggests the removal of non-viable tissue in the treatment of frostbite. An irregularity on the victim's chest. It appears to be a birthmark, quite distinctive. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Robert Kincaid.
He was a microbiologist who worked for Stagg Enterprises. Many believe the shooting was connected to Kincaid's knowledge of controversial research, although that remains unverified. He took a teaching post in Atlanta, which is where he was reported missing.
Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
A significant detail, sir.
So are these words written beside the bodies. Try and find a connection between the two victims I've found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir.
Either. I wanted to be a tough guy.
Try harder.
Like,
Now to locate the commander and finish this.
I want to know who the Arkham Knight is. There we go. When they said there's too many this time, I expected more of a fight.
Armor holding!
Then again, I might just be getting coffee. Bullshit. Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit.
They will remember you, Master Bruce, I promise. Your sacrifice will not be in vain.
That was fucked up and fucking weird. You know what, I'm going to level up the Batmobile's armor, and then I'm going to just go to the GCPD and finish this once and for all. I'll do the side mission.
I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir, it shed some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
So this is going to be a very long episode. It's going to be a 2-hour long episode. So just thought I'd let you guys know right now. because I am looking at the time, and I've gone about an hour and 40 minutes in this one part alone.
Here he is!
Good job, Batman.
Yeah, nice work. City of Fear, my ass!
I like these cops. They're good cops.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
The chopper said they could see something down in the gas. Some kind of tank fight. You were tearing it up out there.
36 out of 97, 0 out of 11 in maximum security. Watchtower militia.
Sorry, Batman. We had no idea. Internal Affairs had their eye on someone at GCPD.
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of them. He's gonna find you, and when he does, he's gonna rip out your heart.
That new suit don't look so new anymore, Batman. Looks like you're having some trouble. Take the night off. You know you wanna.
Where's Officer Owens?
Day 25, October 30th. Got my hand.
Tell me what you're doing.
Sounds bad out there, Batman. Rather you than me.
Agreed.
I'm guessing you've encountered a few religious cults in your time. What's your take on them?
They prey on the weak and the vulnerable.
Sounds like my ex-wife's lawyer.
Whatever you're up to, stop.
Trust me, I'm hands off on this one. Cross my heart.
Tape 25, October 30th. Got my hands on this forensic report. Human sacrifice. It's real. They're really happening. M. Holland, located in the...
That's a big screw you to Scarecrow for the whole world to see. This is our city.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Some of your men have picked up an encrypted message.
How did you... Stupid question. McAllister's back there in the comms room. It's got us all scratching our heads.
How many of his own men you think Scarecrow wiped out releasing that stuff?
That's the thing. He didn't. The gas uncovers your fears. Those goons wiped each other.
Evidence room, there's nothing in evidence.
Shows you how much of a psycho he is.
Never mind,
oh, there you are! Look! It's my stuff!
So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue. They think they can just file me away, don't they? I've been sent back for a reason, Bruce. And no one's forgetting me this time around.
One pair of shock gloves, worn by the electrocutioner.
This ain't right, Brucey. My stuff's not meant to be gawked at. That gun should be out there sticking up old ladies. That dynamite should be bringing the roof down on a kindergarten. All that senseless misery going to waste.
Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence room. Hope he doesn't ask for it back.
Do you know how long it takes to make an explosive set of chattering teeth? I hope you enjoyed the joke. I did it all for you.
Talia.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Okay, now what was he saying?
One electric charge gun used by Batman, a.k.a. We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence room. Hope he doesn't ask for it back.
Deadshot. Killer Croc.
Two ceremonial swords used by Rosh. Rishi. We found these at the bottom of Wonder Tower the night of protocol.
Militia seized assets. One minigun, one rocket launcher. A bunch of snipers, miniguns, rockets. This is really cool, I have to admit. Ninja swords, sticks.
Well, this is some top-of-the-line gear. Used by the Arkham Knight's militia. I don't know who's paying for this.
Bank of Gotham. Guess that's money they didn't get away with. Hold on. Just smashes open a...
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
Sorry, Cash, but,
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me. Can't tell you how grateful we are, Batman. We got our city back.
They heard the alarms go off and they're like, I ain't stopping him. You wanna do it? Nope.
Owens freaked when the toxin hit. I thought he might relapse or something. We gotta make sure he doesn't get his hands on any weapons.
Alright, now let's go to the communications room.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane. And that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him. I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
Oh, he's alive.
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
I've already retrieved the remote electrical charge prototype from the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir.
Alright, so I'll go for another, 10 minutes, guys. Just thought I'd let you know about that. Then I'm gonna head off to bed.
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. They must get it from you.
You've seen Ryder in the interview room? He's got some pretty interesting listening material. Doesn't sound like your typical Sunday service.
Doesn't really look like an infirmary. I feel like something's gonna happen and all those guys
You'll
are gonna
find
freak
him.
Out.
I know it.
Then I'm gonna have to take care of them. You know, so I'll go another 10 minutes, guys.
Good luck out there, Batman.
That'll make it a 2-hour episode. And this is gonna be part one of the end. Guy, I'm mad.
I've got him! Batman just took out a Diamondback.
Was Man Bat, but I'm already here, so I'm just gonna go off with this mission and leave Man Bat for another day. Ooh, lag spike.
Man, the Bat could crush us in that car tank thing.
Use the remote electrical charge to power up or disable generators.
When he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too. Batman's on his way. Stay alert.
Batman's on his way. Batman's already here.
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him.
Commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
Shh.
What briefing? Something about how to kill the Bat.
What? He didn't think to invite us?
Sorry, Bats. I guess you're not invited. Happens all the time, I expect. Hell, Alfred's probably throwing a swinging shindig a go-go in the Batcave right now. Anyway, I'm sure a resourceful social outcast such as yourself can find some means of convincing those dopes to open the door.
Open the shutter! Now!
The boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the Bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up.
Door's open. Get ready. The Knight is right here.
Too easy. Arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him.
Oh yes, please lock down the elevators. Like, that's gonna stop me.
Do you still believe that you are Gotham's savior? Soon the world will see you for what you truly are. A fallacy, a figment of hope. In a world of suffering and pain.
God, the lag.
Batman, I'm afraid of that.
it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to do. Now, if I was in charge, this never would have happened.
Here we go. Alright, let's try this one last time.
I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight.
Let's see if I can't find a way to shut off the nope, that's locked.
An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan.
No. Ah, right here. Wrong one. Whoopsie. No, come on. Thank you.
He said you'd be coming for the generator.
The generator powering the second fan. Now I just need to find a way to get to it.
Sorry guys, I'm being quiet. Again, I'm just trying to figure out what the hell to do. There hasn't been power running through this thing in years.
As far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. That's as far as the elevator will go.
No, wrong thing.
Close and apply the explosive directly to destroy that wall.
Let me see. Fired. Bring it down just a wee bit.
Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first. I can't use any gadget that will alert the soldiers until I've defused the leader. Explosive vest. That gadget will alert the soldiers. My presence.
Training personally designed by the Arkham Knight.
I can't risk detonating the bomb vest. I need to get in close and defuse it.
Why don't you stay back after this briefing and we'll go see him?
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Who cares? I'm not scared of Batman. You put me in a room with him and I'll tear his head off.
Using that will alert the soldier. To my presence.
He'll come at you straight on. He'll watch you. He'll study you from the shadows and when you make a mistake,
that gadget will alert the soldiers to my presence.
Look no further than right here. There There is no way that he'll get near me.
Using that will alert the soldiers to my presence.
The Arkham Knight has chosen me, and me especially, to test out his latest weapon in the fight against the Bat.
That vest?
That gadget will alert the soldiers to my presence.
What good would that be against a man who doesn't... with guns? No. This vest offers a whole different kind of protection.
What kind of protection?
Should I be rendered unconscious while wearing this baby? It explodes.
You're wearing a suicide vest?
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I am? So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
Don't forget what the boss said.
Have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you. Keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that. That's as far as the winch can take me.
do I get out? Do I go back? Yeah, I go back to where I came, don't I? Come on.
Nice try. Looks like we're trapped up here.
It's gonna be a very, very, very long episode. I'm just realizing this now. Holy shit. And the Joker is right. We're actually stuck up here. Unless the smoke pellet trick will work again, which I doubt.
Brucie, baby, you're the one with the toys! Try using them!
What the hell can I do up here? Maybe hack this? Alright guys, well, I'm stuck, and I'm exhausted, and I want to go to bed. So I'm going to end it there. That's a 2-hour episode, guys. That's very long, and I'm so sorry. I figured that I was, like, right at the end. That's why I kept going. I should have stopped it. Yeah, sorry about that, folks. But I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, like and favorite. Subscribe to become a Recon-er today. Check out my channel for more videos that I've done. I'm going to leave a link in the description down below for the first part to this playthrough. And as always, guys, I'll see you all in the next episode. Same bat time, same bat channel. Good night, everybody. Or good morning.